The earliest evidence for the parachute dates back to the Renaissance period. The oldest parachute design appears in an anonymous manuscript from 1470s Renaissance Italy. Leonardo da Vinci sketched one in his notebook in 1514. Credit for the invention of the first practical parachute frequently goes to Sebastian Lenormand, who is considered the first human to make a witness descent with a parachute in 1783. He is also credited with coining the term parachute. However, the inventor of the first frameless parachute goes to André Jacques Garnerin. In 1797, Garnerin completed his first parachute. It consisted of a white canvas canopy 23 feet in diameter. The parachute had 36 ribs and lines, was semi-rigid, making it look like a very large umbrella. He made his first successful parachute jump above Paris on the 22nd of October in 1797. After ascending to an altitude of 975 meters in a hydrogen balloon, he jumped from the basket. As Garnerin failed to include an air vent at the top of his parachute, he oscillated wildly in his crash landing. However, he landed unhurt a kilometer away from the balloon's takeoff site. Garnerin, therefore, became the first man to design a parachute that was capable of slowing a man's fall from a high altitude.